Okay, Ken. I have plotted your route to a nearby race event. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Calculating route. It is safe to do so.
So, Kira told me about these. Smash a fast travel board and you'll get a discount on the Horizon fast travel service. Smash them all and the festival will cover your costs completely. Good to keep in mind for our many adventures.
You have arrived at your destination.
So, I should probably let you know that the mud will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
What a drive! Whew.
Oh, we'll have you in round two of the dirt racing series. Thank you very much. It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed, and it'll help you qualify for the next round. It's a win-win.
Hey, Ken. Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the road racing series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series. Well, what are you waiting for? Hey, Ken. Just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalogue to your house if you prefer.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn left.
No, you were supposed to crash into that thing. It was a bonus board. Kira's had her team hide them all over the place. That one was good for an influence boost.
You've earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own.
That's a speed zone. Redline it out the other end. I'm tracking your average on my laptop. Go, go, go!
Okay, Ken. You have a bonus board on your map that you haven't smashed yet. I have set your route there. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Arrived at your destination. Okay, Ken. Smashing bonus boards is a great way to earn influence. I have set your route to one nearby. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn right.
There you go, people. Enjoyed the road racing series? Chris, absolutely. Tony, this has been one of some of the best competition Hospital Records has ever seen at any of their Horizon festivals we've been to.
That was round one. Wait till you see round two. They've just posted the list of drivers going through.
So probably better save my engine, yeah?
Might be a good idea, yeah.
Right, this next tune goes out to everyone who made the cut.
Ah, the Offington White Horse. This thing's incredible. The first prehistoric display of horsepower. One.
It is safe to do so.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long here. I don't like that.
Yards, turn right. Yards. Turn left. Take the third exit.
Final briefing and then you're on.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Coming up on the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down. To the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go. That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent too.
Great news! I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now? Around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. It is safe to do so. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. At your destination. We'll be right back.
in, flick the back end out, ride the handbrake all the way through the flags. This is what I live for.
You have arrived at your destination.
What do you think? Wicked, right? If you like them, I could do more. I'd set them up on every corner in the UK if Kira would let me. These ones will have to do. For now. Yes! You're really nailing all of those speed traps, aren't you? Don't stop now. I'm just getting started.
In 100 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
You can race any event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session. Hey Ken, let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent. Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own.
Thank you.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Here's how this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival, we make our own rules. The best racers stay and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone.
Turn around when it is safe to do. Recalculating route. Yards. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. It is safe to do so. Yards, turn left.
yeah, you'll look sharp in those. You can head home to change if you like, or just do it here at the festival site. Oh dear. I knew it was a bad idea to use novelty horns as wheel spin prizes. Off you go and equip it then. I expect to see those dance moves next time you're on the podium. Head home if you want to practice, or try new ones.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Hey Ken, I know it feels like you're just getting started, but this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name.
Nice. Four wheels beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. I never doubted you for a second.
The Roman history of Britain is actually fascinating if you look into it. And if you do, maybe you could come and tell me some of it because I haven't got a clue.
Around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. It is safe to do so. Thank you. calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Here we are. Nice little semi-detached cottage in Ambleside. It's neat, cosy, convenient for the festival site, and very, very British. Perfect for Horizon UK. What do you think? Excellent. I'll go sort the paperwork. This house has been on the market for ages. Great to see it in safe hands now.
Hey, Ken. Welcome to the winter season. I'm putting together our winter showcase. If you can think of a driver with a little bit of experience, a lot of influence, and a train to catch, be sure to let me know, yeah? Here's the thing. I need high-res photos of all the cars at Horizon for promotional purposes. If only I knew someone who was good with a camera, who was already tearing around the festival, who was probably planning on driving every single car they could get their hands on anyway. Here, start with your car. Natural.